Wait, it's a freshie and it's small. Really small. It's a freshie. Wait. Wait, the camera. Yeah, it's freshie.
Hey guys, here we are. We're in just crossed the border from Northern Territory to Queensland. Fuel is $2.09, so I just filled up at $2.09 for diesel. And this is Queensland, rural Queensland. We just got some ice. It said, we saw a sign which said 1,000 deadly bats, 1,000 poison bats. We were like, what? 1,000 poison bats? We were like, what the hell? Anyway, that's the story. So, there's a little town, I'm not sure what it's called, but just passing through, getting some overpriced petrol. Oh, he's in there in Croc territory. Oh, what a game, aren't I?
May it be an evening star shines down upon you. May it be
right now, but
when darkness falls.
This is an outback today. It's like outback to the very top of Australia.
Will be true. You walk.
Oh,
Darwin Kent. How good is this place? We just saw this off the highway. Local fishing spot. There's a lot of crocs. We're in between the gulf. Near the gulf, in between Darwin and Cairns. So yeah, that's where all the locals come. Okay, so we're down here. Oh, look at that. Wow. So we're down here near the gulf. Hello, mate. Yeah. Hey, he wants an iPhone upgrade. He's telling me. He wants an iPhone upgrade.
Yeah, that's
from 6. So. There you go. You locals, you live around here?
Nah, man, I wasn't.
This place is beautiful. You're a bit braver than I thought, Jessica. Wow, that is so cooling. Yeah. So here we are, the Golf of Carpentier. This is remote, mate. To get here, we literally traversed some like single roads. Like on these roads over the hills, you couldn't really see if there's another car coming, so you had to beep. Right, just hope there wasn't a car coming. We would have had a head-on collision. That's where we're staying. There's a campsite. This is $44 a night. A few crocs, mate. A few crocs in this site. So, yeah, we were told, actually some young aboriginal said, look, mate, do not swim down there. Do not swim. There is a heap of crocs in that, crocs and sharks in this river.